Us. We're going to go through the first section of our karate workout today. I'm going to do a series of videos as we go along through this crazy time. See if you can do this stuff at home. Follow along the best you can. If you don't know some techniques, just repeat a technique you do know in place of that, whatever I do. Okay? Us. Warm up, jumping jacks for 25. Ready? Go. Push up for 25. Ready? Go. Sit-ups, 25, go. Legs out wide, wide as you can go. Right side, I'm gonna go to my left, your right. Butterfly. Press down, lean forward, get those hips loose. Pull. Up, we're going through our alternating kicks, get everything loose, straighten yourself back up. All right, hands up, alternate front kicks for a count of 20, 10 each side. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10 more. 10. Alternating round kicks. Low, middle, whatever you feel like you want to do. Hands up, alternate, ready? And go. Six. Alternating side kicks. That direction, ready? And go. Heart rate's coming up. Alternate back kicks. Ready? And begin. Now we'll go to horse stance. Go through our series of blocks. Toes to the head, knees out over the feet. Start with your left hand first, my right. Ready? And low block. One. Ten more, ten. High block. Inside out. Ten more. Now stand inside block. Begin. Ten more. Step back to your cat stance. 70% here. Toes back foot 45. Front foot, your heel is up. You're sitting low. This is pseudo one right here. And around. Two. Ten each side. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Turn the hips. Eight. Change sides. Front hands on the bottom. We'll explain this in later videos. This is what you're doing. One thing you're doing. Ready? Ten. Other side, pseudo two. Here, here. Okay, 10 times. Cat stance. One. Other side. Six, seven, eight. Switch, pseudo three. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight. One, two, three, four. All right, now go to horse stance again. We'll do middle punches, high punches, and low punches for this video. We'll be complete. I can't breathe. All right. Hope you're feeling the same way. Four stance. Ready? Punch position. We'll go high punches first. Start with this hand first. Your left, my right, or your right, my left. Ready? And one. Middle punch.